When you tap a tool icon, a short description of how to use the tool appears at the bottom of the web Sketchpad model. The text is accompanied by one or two videos demonstrating the tool in action. The tip video is short, no more than 30 seconds, and silent. The full video is slightly longer and includes narration. Both videos display closed captions.